Hi. Can any of you tell me what it means? I'll settle for an intelligent question here.
Yeah. My friend has a question, Mr. Swift. What is any of this good for, and when would we ever use it?
Let me show you. Pi, the ratio of the circumference of a circle to its diameter. And this is just the beginning. It keeps on going, forever, without ever repeating, which means that contained within this string of decimals is every single other number. Your birth date, combination to your locker, your social security number, it's all in there somewhere. And if you convert these decimals into letters, you would have every word that ever existed in every possible combination. The first syllable you spoke as a baby, the name of your latest crush, your entire life story from beginning to end, everything we ever say or do, all of the world's infinite possibilities rest within this one simple circle. Now, what you do with that information, what it's good for, well, that would be up to you.
What kind of math?
Number theory. Research, what? Mostly.
No way, I work with numbers myself. I mean, not traditional. I work with the Torah. Amazing! Yo, Hebrew's all math. It's all numbers. You know that? Yeah, look. The ancient Jews used Hebrew as their numerical system, eh? Each letter's a number. Like the Hebrew A, Aleph, it's one. B, Bet. Two. You understand? But look at this. The numbers are interrelated. Like, take the Hebrew word for father. Av, Aleph, Bet. One, two, equals three. All right? Hebrew word for mother, Aim, Aleph, Mem, 1, 40 equals 41. Sum of 3 and 41, 44. All right, now, Hebrew word for child. All right, mother, father, child, yelad. That's 10, 30, and 4, 44. Torah is just a long string of numbers. Some say that it's a code sent to us from God.
That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, that's just kid stuff. Check this out, okay? The word for the Garden of Eden, Kedem. Numerical translation, 144. Now the value of tree of knowledge, all right, in the garden, right? Eitz HaChayim, 233. 144, 233. And you can those take those numbers.
So, you know, like the Fibonacci sequence?
Fibonacci
is an Italian mathematician in the 13th century. If you divide 144 into 233, the result approaches theta.
Theta?
Theta. The Greek symbol for golden ratio, golden spiral.
Wow. I never saw that before. That's like that series you find in nature? Like the face of a sunflower?
Wherever the spirals.
You see this math everywhere.